Hello, Cristal.
What's this?
This is a friend. Listen, I was told to call you.
Okay.
For a modeling job.
Yes.
I want to show you my goods.
You really do?
Yes, I want to come in and just give it all. I want to show you what I'm capable of.
Oh, excellent. Really, fantastic. Why don't you just come in, okay? I'll give you the address. How tall are you?
Pardon?
How tall are you?
Oh, I'm approximately 6'1".
Oh, wow. Excellent. Have you ever done runway?
Runway is just old hat to me, sweetheart. Let me tell you what I really do. I soak myself in lamp oil, and then I burn myself in front of the crowd. It works, honey. Listen, it works.
It's gonna be appropriate.
It's appropriate. People love it. The people love it.
How many times have you?
Well, I've burnt myself several times. I'm only scarred about the face and breast, chest, neck, and head. It's not too bad. But other than that, I look fine. A little makeup conceals everything.
Well,
look, I have other acts, too.
Listen, why don't I put you on hold for a second?
Hurry up.
Hello?
Yes, it's...
Burn Man?
Cristal.
Are you the Burn Man?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Listen to me.
Yeah.
I have other little tricks I do, trinkets and whatnot. I jump around with dogs on the stage. I bring a little chipmunk in and a little monkey, and I beat him senseless in front of the crowd. They love that. I put a little ballerina skirt on the monkey, and I beat him into oblivion. The crowd seems to love this. Okay? Where can we go with this?
Okay.
Show me. Talk to me, you silly little freak.
Why don't you just come into this address and maybe we can see it in person and we can discuss it?
Okay. Also, I'm known very, very well for pulling large pieces of furniture from my ass.
From your ass?
Yes. I've been doing it for years. I'm the best. I could bring you...
Large furniture out of his ass.
Honey, would you just give me the chance?
Okay.
Let me come down there and go nuts. I will freak you out.
Oh, I know. You're freaking me already, and you're freaking me over the phone. Just imagine in person.
Oh, I'd do some things to you, honey, that you wouldn't believe. Is Ronaldo around?
Who?
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo?
I want to show him my toolbox.
No, it's Elon. You have to show Elon.
Oh, well,
Ronaldo.
I'd show
we
it... Let me tell you something. I'd show it to Elon in a big way, honey.
Oh, we have Brett Lee's here also.
Who, Brett Weir? What is that?
Talent agent. Maybe you can see him.
Ooh, I would love to see him, silly.
Okay.
Okay, listen, I'll be down as soon as possible, sweetie cakes.
Okay, you have the address.
Okay.
Okay.
See you later, Jellyfin.
You have the address.
Okay, I have it. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.